said that House of Glory Vanderbilt's not going to be able to make it this evening. It's fucking Bummer Island, though. It's okay.
Dude, last next, fucking roll.
Thank you.
this is our second show in the suburbs, and our last one we went out to like the fucking south side of Chicago, like just south of Midway. It was all like 16-year-old like fucking metal kids, and they were there with like their parents, and we played, and like nobody knew what was going on. Like I don't think they really dug it very much, and we ended up having to bail prematurely because it was just completely uncomfortable. Like, you know, hanging out with parents and like, you know, metal kids. I like metal kids, but. Anyways, it's good to be back outside of the city boundaries because fucking Chicago is crazy. Suburbs are probably like crazier, but you know.
You are not giving the speech at my wedding.
I'm sorry.
show in Double Door. October 16th, I encourage everybody to come out. It'll be fun. It's always fun. So apparently, Dave has something.